are you doing, Mumby?
An email.
Sounds more like Morse code. Let me see. Dear Lucy, D-E-A-R, this is an animal. I'm meeting all the experienced people in the office, people who use big words. But you know me, I get by, I'm a good bullshitter. It's two T's in bullshitter. As I'm writing this email, I'm drinking my first office cooler water, and I'm starting to get hungry. You know this is pathetic, right? Tell me what you're trying to say.
I don't know. You know that I misheard shit.
Then say that. But do it in a manner that no one has ever done before. And without a plan. Alright, look. Put this down.
Oh, hold up. Wait, it's a new one.
Dear Lucy. D-E-A-R. Lucy. The distance between us is breaking my spirit.
Breaking my spirit?
Falling in love with you was the easiest thing I've ever done.
This is very fucking romantic.
Falling in love with you was the easiest thing I've ever done. Nothing matters but you. And every day that I'm alive, I am aware of them. I loved you the day I met you. I love you today. I will love you for the rest of my life. Are you crying?
No. Is it alright if I add a PS, kiss the kids?
A PS?
Yeah, like at the end.
That's like playing a cowbell at the end of Beethoven's Ode to Joy.